drone. Footage of modern cities, bridges, under construction highways, skyscrapers, and at sites, AutoCAD screens. Hey everyone, welcome back to Civil Engineering Edge, where we break down complex engineering concepts into simple, exciting ideas that fuel your learning journey. Today's video is all about the essential knowledge every civil engineer should master. Whether you're a student entering the world of engineering or a professional looking to refresh the basics, this guide will walk you through everything from core disciplines and design processes to sustainability and teamwork in civil engineering. Grab your notebook and let's begin. Section 1. What is civil engineering? Civil engineering is one of the oldest, largest, and most impactful branches of engineering. It's all about creating the infrastructure that supports human life, roads, bridges, tunnels, airports, railways, water supply systems, and even skyscrapers. But it's more than just construction. Civil engineers plan, design, analyze, construct, and maintain structures that are safe, efficient, and sustainable. They're the problem solvers who shape our towns and cities, ensure public safety, and improve the quality of life for people around the globe. Visuals, blueprint animations, city flyovers, construction sites, engineers inspecting structures. Section 2, importance of mathematics and physics. To thrive in civil engineering, you need a solid foundation in mathematics and physics. Why? Because every structure behaves according to natural laws: gravity, force, pressure, stress, and strain. Here's how these subjects help. Mathematics helps you perform structural analysis, calculate forces, determine dimensions, and optimize designs. Physics helps you understand how materials respond to loads, environmental conditions, and movement. You'll also benefit from basic chemistry for understanding concrete and construction materials, and geology to assess soil types, rock behavior, and foundation conditions. These subjects aren't just theory. They are the tools that allow engineers to make decisions on real-world projects with accuracy and confidence. Section 3. Key disciplines in civil engineering. Civil engineering is a vast field with many specialized areas. Let's explore the key sub-disciplines you should be familiar with. Point 1. Structural engineering, visuals, skyscraper construction, load distribution graphics, bridge blueprints. This field focuses on the design and analysis of buildings, bridges, towers, and other load-bearing structures. Structural engineers ensure stability, strength, and safety by considering factors like dead load, live load, wind load, seismic activity, and material strength. They design frameworks using steel, concrete, wood, or composites, ensuring the structure won't collapse or deform under stress. 2. Geotechnical engineering. Soil tests, foundation construction, slope stability animations. Geotechnical engineers deal with the behavior of soil and rock. They conduct tests to understand soil bearing capacity, slope stability, and groundwater behavior. They design foundations, retaining walls, embankments, and tunnels based on soil mechanics, ensuring that what's built on the ground stays solid. 3. Transport engineering. Tunnels, highways, traffic simulations, metro construction, airports. Transportation engineers plan, design, and manage transportation systems, roads, highways, railways, airports, and more. They analyze traffic flow, vehicle behavior, and pedestrian safety to ensure smooth, efficient, and sustainable movement of people and goods. 4. Environmental engineering. Wastewater treatment, pollution control systems, clean energy. This subfield is crucial for sustainability. Environmental engineers design systems for water and wastewater treatment, air pollution control, solid and hazardous waste management. They help protect ecosystems and public health by minimizing the environmental impact of human activities. 5. water resources and engineering, dams, irrigation systems, flood control channels. Water resource engineers focus on the efficient management and distribution of water. They design dams, canals, storm water drainage, flood barriers, and water treatment facilities, ensuring access to clean water and reducing flood risks. 6. Construction engineering and management. Project scheduling software, site managers, cost estimation dashboards. This discipline focuses on the execution phase of construction. Engineers here are responsible for planning and scheduling, cost estimation, procurement, on-site quality control. Their job is to ensure the project is delivered on time, within budget, and up to specification. Section 4, the design process. One of the most important parts of a civil engineer's job is the design process. Let's break it down into 6 key steps. 1. Problem identification. Understand what needs to be built and why. Identify goals, constraints, client needs, and environmental factors. 2. Data collection. Conduct site surveys, gather soil reports, climate data, traffic patterns, and legal regulations. 3. Analysis. Use tools like AutoCAD, STAAD Pro, or SAP 2000 to simulate real-world conditions. Calculate forces, moments, and reactions. 4. Design development. Create structural drawings, material specifications, and construction sequences using software like AutoCAD, Revit, or Civil 3D. 5. Construction supervision. Oversee the site work to ensure safety, design compliance, and quality. 6. Maintenance. After construction, periodic inspections, repairs, and upgrades ensure the structure remains functional and safe. Section 5, sustainable and green engineering. With climate change and limited resources, sustainability is now a core principle of civil engineering. Engineers must use eco-friendly materials like recycled concrete or fly ash. Incorporate renewable energy, solar, wind. Design buildings that conserve water and energy. Promote low-carbon construction methods. Green engineering is not just good ethics, it's smart engineering for future generations. Section 6, communication and teamwork. Civil engineers work in multidisciplinary teams. That means clear communication with architects, contractors, government agencies, and clients. Presenting reports, explaining technical drawings, and justifying design choices. Using tools like CAD, project management software, and BIM models. Good teamwork, leadership, and decision-making can make or break a project. That's why soft skills are just as important as technical expertise, conclusion, and final words. Civil engineering is more than just building things. It's about solving real-world problems and improving lives. To succeed in this field, focus on mastering core subjects, understanding the various disciplines, learning the design process, embracing sustainability, and building strong communication skills. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please like, share, and subscribe to Civil Engineering Edge. We're here to make engineering knowledge easy, accessible, and inspiring. Remember, the world around you is built by engineers like you. So stay curious, stay dedicated, and keep building your future.